I was on Amazon and I found a crepe maker. Let's try it out.
So this obviously comes with a crepe maker. It also comes with a plate and a whisk. So ye plate ke andar, ideally you're supposed to fill up your batter all the way and then dip it inside. Maine wo instruction acche se follow nahi kiya, to itna acha nahi bana first wala crepe. But second wala crepe, I feel like we got a good hang of it. And we added some Nutella to make it even tastier.
Okay, so our crepe is ready. Clearly, first wala thoda sa flop hua tha, but I think this is a really, really good one. Maybe thinking you can easily do this on a pan as well, but you actually most probably can't, because when you make it on a pan, it becomes kind of like a dosa. It's not possible to make it itna patla, and this crepe maker does a great job at making crepes. So if you're someone who's really interested in eating crepes, you like crepes, this is a really, really good purchase. I'm gonna give it a thumbs up.